are celebrating achievement.
They lead by example.
With vision, passion and dedication.
Those who inspire us all. Celebrating the spirit of achievement.
I thank you all for encouraging us.
It's an honor to be, you know, firstly nominated for the award. There were some great nominees in that list, and to be selected by that panel along with Mr. Rahul. It was a huge honor, and it's something that I'm happy to receive. But every award is special. I think, you know, recognition, wherever it comes from is special. It's been a very special year for me. And to receive the award is a huge honor, especially it's quite a distinguished panel that selected me for the award. So, I respect that and thankful for that.
Teachers Achievement Award salutes the spirit of achievement.